Dear friends, this is Srinivasan, who is having more than 40 years experience in the construction industry, trying to present you a small presentation on type of drawings required for a building project. It's a civil conclave presentation. In this presentation, I try to outline the major drawings required for a project. In the next presentation, I might go for every details. Let us go into the process. Introduction. Various kinds of drawing is utilized in development. For example, compositional drawings, basic, electrical, plumbing and finishing drawings. These drawings gives format plans and sublattices to development of every single piece of the structure. Drawings assume a significant function in the development field to pass on the philosophies and viewpoints of the planner to the layman at the site. Development drawings will be drawing used to speak to a structure before the manufacture. Today most prints are made by PC supported drafting, that is a CAD. These drawings can be utilized to speak to private drawings, business drawing, finishing and modern drawings. These drawings incorporate all details of inside and outside of each part of the structure. At the point when a structure is being fabricated, the print must be get affirmed before ground. Components of the construction drawing. Five basic parts of the construction drawings: title block, border, drawing area, revision block, legend, and six major types of drawings: architectural drawings, structural drawings, electrical drawings, plumbing drawings, finishing drawings, landscape drawing. Sometimes fire protected is included if it is a building is a multi-storied building. Title block. Components: company logo, sheet title, identify the project, date, the date in which the drawing was checked, drawn by, drawing number, scale, ratio of the size of the object as drawn to the actual object size. Revision blocks, including the date of revision needed, initial of person making revision, and any information needed. Border, drawing area and the legend. The outskirt is an unmistakable territory, that is half inch around the edge around the drawing zone. The drawing region is the data for development venture. Floor plan, elevation and section, areas, sublattices. The legend incorporates recognizable proof of these lines and other images are found in the legend. The legend included from each print. See one of the image of the elevational drawing which have been shown in this. Architectural drawing. Architectural drawings can be named as the mother drawing for the wide range of various drawing utilized for the development. It contains all the sublattices of the undertaking. For example, area site plan, setting out arrangement, elevation, segments and different sublattices. Finish of structural drawings release on customer need, perquisites he wants. Site plan. This is the essential drawing utilized for checking out the arrangement on the ground. It speaks to the area, direction and data about the site's geography, arranging utilities and site work. See, this is an image of a site plan which I mentioned. It's a north arrow, roads, site outlined in red, you know, where has been site has been, this is the project site, it's been located, map extents. See, in these drawings I show you a north arrow, number of roads, where a site has to be located has been marked, map extent, what is the extent, date of the map has been marked, scale has been clearly shown. architectural drawing, working floor plans. This drawings gives the information of horizontal dimensions of the building, thickness of the walls, clear spaces inside the building and column location. It also shows the opening required in the building, such as doors, windows and ventilators. This is an image of a working plan. Here you can see the door sizes have been mentioned, where the kitchen, bedrooms, toilets and staircases, everything has been marked in this drawing. This is known as a working drawing. Section drawing. Section drawing speaks to the material of development to be utilized, structures and estimation of the various segments of the structures, kind of auxiliary parts, for example, sort of a section and so forth. It speaks to the drawing when the structure is sliced through a vertical plane. Here you can see in the section plan, I show what is the heights, what is the width and how the building is going to look around from
elevation
the outside.
Drawing
has been shown.
Elevation
in the drawing.
Drawing
speaks to the data of opening, size and state of outer surfaces, stature of a building and finish of the structure after fruition. These drawings are made by having a stylish perspective of that structure. Here you see I show one of the elevation drawings, the front elevation, which has been there clearly. See, another front elevation also has been shown, which shows how the building is going to look around from the external side. Structural drawing. Structural drawings can be termed as the backbone of the building. It consists of all the information about the structural intervention that are coming on a building. It contains many type of drawings with very minute details and description. General notes. These are more of a codes and by laws of the building. No drawings is found in this, but the details of all structural drawings are mentioned in this, such as a concreting mix, lapping length, abbreviations, codes and other work procedure. Here I show you one of the general notes drawing. Here you can see designs, reinforcement details, concreting grade, concreting covers, traverse rail reinforcement. Here in the table, everything has been mentioned. This is known as a general details, which will be part and parcel of every structural drawing. Elevation drawing, excavation drawing. This drawing represents the footing excavation dimension, column position, footing plan, grid lines of the columns. Here, you can see this is all the footing location has been marked, the distance and everything is marked. Here what are the details has been provided, everything has been provided. This is known as a foundation plan.
Column layout.
This is known as a footing plan.
This drawing explains
the position and orientation of the column and column reinforcement details. Here you can see the column locations has been marked, the orientation has been given, the distance has been given, everything has been provided in the column layout. Beam layout. The drawing explains roof beams, lintel beams, plinth beam position and orientation of beam and reinforcement details. Here you can see that the beam, what is the reinforcement has been considered and the stirrups details and everything is provided. Slab layout. This drawing represents the layout of slab and slab reinforcement details. Here you can see the slab details, the crank bars, vertical bars, distribution bars. Everything has been mentioned in this slab layout details. Electrical drawing. Electrical drawing speaks to the subtleties of electrical insulation, area of switches, fan, light and others. It additionally speaks to the heap figuring, circuits power, wiring way and different intersections, for example AC and UPCs, etc. Here you can see that. You can see I provided all the conduit routes. This has been marked here. Every conduit route been marked. Here the switchboards has been marked. The AC routes has been marked. Everything has been marked readily. Okay, here you can see the lighting points, legend and everything. Plumbing drawings. Plumbing drawing provides the location of sanitary piping for water supply system, fixtures and the process to connect every detail. Here you can see in this drawing, sanitary has been, toilet has been fixed, sink has been shown, kitchen sink has been shown, geyser has been shown, everything has been shown. In the bottom you can find out the legend which will explain you what type of a pipes, what type of fittings, what type of sanitary items, everything will be mentioned here in the legend column. Finishing drawings. Finishing drawing represents, in other words, it can call it as the interior layout. The finished type of every component of the building, such as flooring pattern, painting color, false ceiling shape, plastering structure, and elevational designs. These details are sometimes given in the elevation drawings also. There is no standard rule of standards required for the projects. Depending upon the type of the building and requirement, types of drawings are made and issued. Here you can see the things has been mentioned, windows positions, location, type of furniture, everything has been mentioned. Here also you can find it out, every detail has been provided. Landscape painting, also known as landscape art, is the depiction of natural sceneries such as mountain, valleys, trees, rivers and forests, especially where the main subject is a wide view with an element arranged in a coherent composition. So this is the type of an elevation landscaping drawing. Here you can see all the plantations has been marked, the legend of the plant has been given provided here. Now you have the knowledge, you can create your own set of drawings. Wish you all the best for in the creation of the drawings. Thank you for watching this presentation. Kindly subscribe, like and share, which will motivate me for a further good presentation. In case of any queries, do not hesitate to write to me. The response shall be at the earliest. All images courtesy are Google's and sketches from the various books. Contact me at civilconclave@gmail.com or at my Telegram group, Ask Srini Telegram group. Link has been provided as follows. Thank you for watching this presentation once again. Kindly subscribe and motivate for a further good presentation. Thank you once again.